This morning, a car crashed into a power pole in Sacramento this morning, severing it, leaving power lines leaning into a tree. KCRA3's Mike DeSale joins us live from the scene. Mike, what happened?
Well, I don't know how your 30th birthday went, but for one person, this is how his 30th birthday is beginning. These are the remnants of basically he was driving home to begin his 30th birthday day, and this is what happened. Take a look at the video. This is the driver's car. He told me that he was driving home along Fulton Avenue when he said he was cut off by another car, lost control, smashed into a power pole, and ended up a good 50 yards down the road. They just towed his car away, but man, he said this was a fast, violent crash. Listen.
I didn't know what was going to happen. I didn't think I'd be in the, you know, walking and talking to you guys right now from the state. I mean, I knew I was coming, going at that pole fast, and I knew it was going to be bad, but looking at the car, looking at the pole, I mean, I'm lucky to be walking right now, talking, you know, it's my birthday too.
And I did ask him, is it a happy birthday? He said, obviously, you can tell by looking at this picture, it is not. Now, I also spoke with Smud. They were out here to inspect this down pole, and that pole still stuck up in the lines. Believe it or not, this is not impacting the power lines here at the moment. So no power interruption to the people in this area, but clearly a cleanup that's got to be done. Live in Sacramento along Fulton Avenue, Mike DeSale, KCRA 3 reports.